Can you tell what's wrong with this picture? It took 24 years for someone to realize the mistake. Here is the fix. Can you tell the difference? Let's look at the clips side by side. As you can see, the smoke is different. This is because in the original version of Super Mario 64, the coders made a mistake. Recently, Super Mario 64 was decompiled into code. Zoinknoise went through the code and found this mistake. This smoke texture was wrongly labeled as RGBA when it should be labeled as IA. RGBA stands for Red, Green, Blue, Alpha. This texture format is mainly used for textures that have color and or transparency. The texture format that this cloud should be is IA, which stands for Intensity Alpha. This texture format contains no color values, just intensity values and alpha values. So in the end, Mario's smoke texture was glitched all along, and the fix is as simple as changing three letters.